misled by people like Y.Y. Jacobson and Manus Friedman and some of the other clowns and heretics like the guy from Daily Wire that said that God needs us or is desperate for us recently in some show that somebody showed me. This perspective views that God's existence is dependent on the world, comparing the relationship between him and the world to a relationship between the body and the soul. And their idea